Hey everybody, just wanted to take a few seconds of your time before the podcast starts. Just wanted to let you know about a passion project of mine for the last 3 years called Hustle Focused Energy. It's a powdered drink mix intended to help you focus and accomplish your goals. Super excited to bring this to market. Go check it out, hustletheday.com. And thank you so much for listening. What's up everybody? Welcome to this edition of the Hustle of the Day podcast. Changing things up a little bit for you today because usually we do one guest episode per week on Tuesday, and that will remain the same. But we are adding a second episode every week featuring just me, solo episode, really quick, to the point, topic around entrepreneurship. It may be 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, 10 minute, whatever the case may be. It will be a short and concise topic, and you'll hear my perspective on it. Feel free to give it a listen. Hope you enjoy it. So let's jump into today's episode. Today we're going to talk about habits. So one of my favorite books of recent is Atomic Habits by James Clear. Now, Atomic Habits talks about how just these minuscule micro changes can create a long-lasting effect. Well, that is especially true in entrepreneurship. So, one thing that we often find ourselves as entrepreneurs doing, or entrepreneurs, is that we are looking for motivation. We're always seeking out motivation. Oh, let's watch this video and then I'll get to work. And then, or let's wait until the moment's right and then I'll get to work. I've been guilty of this many a times myself. It's especially difficult when you're a solopreneur like myself. So, what is it that helps you get that motivation? And that is to not have motivation. It's to have habits, clear, concise, repeatable habits that you can do every single day to move yourself forward. So even when your motivation isn't there, you're used to the habit. You're used to doing that thing every single day. You're used to knocking that off your list. Whether it's, you know, make one comment on Instagram on your personal, or sorry, rather your business account. That's something that you can do no problem, easily. It's something that becomes a habit very quickly. So the more that you create these habits, the more that you accomplish in these habits, you can expand upon them, create bigger habits over time. It's just the fact of getting into a habit of consistently and constantly creating for your business, so that even when you don't have the motivation, even when you want nothing else to do with except get away from your business, you will still do it. Those habits are important and they will be the difference makers. So create those small habits. Start small. Doesn't matter. Just start them and then continue them. No matter what, they're your non-negotiables. Keep at it every single day. And those habits will help push you through the motivation or the lack of motivation and help you create a longer, sustainable success in your business. Hope this helps, but I encourage you to get out there and hustle the day.